U of M has a good reputation because they're one of the world leaders in all different kinds of medicine, animal science, technology. It's not just you graduate here from the University of Minnesota Crookston, it's a University of Minnesota degree. To be a part of the U of M system, to have that U of M degree is a big deal to employers and also to grad schools. To know that we completed our education through one of the big top 10 schools, University of Minnesota. U of M's global presence is something that's really important because we bring in a lot of international students. We're a very diverse campus. Being on U of M's campus is awesome. I'm from a pretty big suburb, so being here in little town Crookston is kind of different, but I really like the people here and everyone's kind of like a family.
When I first arrived here in Crookston, it was kind of a culture shock because I'm a city girl and I'm not used to being around farms and cows and stuff. But it was easier to adjust because everyone here is really nice. When you're here and you say hi to people, they like give you a big smile and a high back.
Here, you're not really so much involved in one thing as you're involved in multiple things. There's over 40 clubs. I'm involved in probably 5 clubs and one organization. There's a smaller class size and it's your professor that's teaching you and not a teaching assistant.
The small class sizes definitely improved my ability to learn. It's easier to keep in contact with your instructors and they actually want to help you. A lot of the instructors here are very nice, so it's nice to be able to have that tight-knit community when you're learning.